Cleanse the area to be injected with alcohol or other antiseptic solution. Insert the needle at least 3 mm from the desired anesthetic area if doing a deep infiltration for a larger infiltration block. For small areas, such as skin wheals, insert the needle into the dermis at the edge of the desired block. Inject the anesthesia in the dermis of the subcutaneous layer, repositioning the needle as needed to achieve adequate infiltration.